So the work of the STL in efforts to ensure that there's a framework for the full and free unfolding of religious belief diversity in Norway is very important. So is its emphasis on promoting, facilitating dialogue and communication among and between religious and lifestyle communities. Both are needed to create and sustain this culture of freedom of religion or belief for all. So the work of STL is important, it's relevant, it's impressive, and it's a good practice from which we can learn.